Students nowadays don't take time to do nothing, to be present, to share a space. We are too self-absorbed, too contained in ourselves that rarely our actions form an uninterrupted continuum.
Today I'm going to talk to you about evidence-based medicine, how medicine acquires its facts. From childhood, we're used to facts being very definite things. So, for example, grass is green, daffodils are yellow. In medicine, it's not so definite.
I'm really passionate about the interaction between arts, health and well-being, particularly as a musician and as a music therapist. What I'd like to talk about today is whether music is good for your health.
I just want to take this opportunity to talk to you about the core attributes and values that nurses have and how we use these in our practice area.
Here at UL, what I do is not just teaching history of the Middle East, but I try to give my students a sense of how communities live together, how they got here to the current political situations, and see how we can understand each other.
We would like to talk to you today about a number of initiatives to enhance the University of Limerick student experience, both multilingually and multiculturally.
I benefited from the well-established language exchange, which brought me to the University of Limerick from my home University of Angers in France in 1994 to both study and work as a lectrice. 20 years on, I'm still here.
I'd like to talk to you about the focus of my doctoral research, which was concealed pregnancy. Now, this is a sensitive subject and one there is little known about. When we consider concealed pregnancy, we often think of it as a historical phenomenon and one of Ireland of the past.
Professionalism in medicine is a human endeavour. By this I mean that we as humans are not always going to succeed, especially where professionalism in medicine is concerned, because we have areas such as caring, empathy, leadership, advocacy. We can't always adhere to the high standards and these, no matter how hard we try. We fail and fall. And by falling, what do? We get up, we dust ourselves down, and we try and do it better the next time. Thank you.